infertility and diabetes. Many people would think that diabetes, which is a glucose problem, doesn't have an impact on fertility. But if you look at lower animals like worms, you will realize that insulin, which is a glucose controlling hormone, is the one that also controls fertility. So glucose metabolism and fertility and reproduction are one and the same, and so tightly controlled and knit together. So it's no wonder that somebody with insulin resistance or diabetes has subfertility and has menstrual problems, or in men has sexual or sperm production problems. So to be specific, women will have menstrual issues like polycystic ovary syndrome, hair growth, acne, and irregular periods. And if when we check the hormones, they are LHN, FSH, prolactin, testosterone are all in disarray because of the insulin resistance. The glucose itself may be high or not high, but the underlying insulin resistance can be manifested by the tests that we see. In addition, these people are at risk of future diabetes and liver disease, high blood pressure and high cholesterol. But their immediate issues are that of subfertility, and that can be put right by correcting the insulin resistance with lifestyle changes, with correct medications, and if needed, fertility induction if required. Men also come with low sperm count and sometimes sexual dysfunctions, and we also correct them almost in similar manner. And this can be put right by the correction of body weight and the rest of the lifestyle issues.